The energy y'all have out here, is that's what we feed off of, and I just want you to know that that last song is fun, and this is part of the show. I love getting to have fun up here, but there's also the reason I love country music, and it's the songs that hit you right here in the heart. And I tell you, that's, we can all relate to them, whether they're fun, sad, or whatever. And this next song is kind of, you know, as an artist, as a songwriter, I hope, you know, my music gets remembered, but even to me, it means a lot more to me. I want y'all to remember me as a good guy, a good person, way more than I do a songwriter. So this song right here, I'm so proud I got to record it, and it's the last song on the You Should Be Here album, track number 12. So for all of you out there that know it, sing along. If you don't, check it out. This is one of my favorites I've ever recorded. It's called Remember Boys.
Fill them up with hope, 'cause I don't